Phil, we were talking before you came on the show of the Chicago Blackhawks about to win 8 in a row. What do you think the turnaround is?
Well, I think the turnaround is they got some goaltending. You know, Crawford didn't have a good year, and he's been hurt a lot. And this kid, Delilah, comes in and absolutely stones him. And I think what's happened is this coach is told Seabrook and all these other guys, just play your game. Enjoy yourself. You know, and got him calmed down a bit. And I think Jonathan Toews has made a tremendous comeback from last year.
From last year, he played hurt. That's what I was told.
But that?
He was on a different diet, wasn't he, Phil? Wasn't he a vegan?
He's a vegan. He's still a vegan. I'm sure he hasn't changed that.
Well, I'll bet you I don't disagree with you, but I don't agree with you either because we don't know.
I heard he went vegan, but last year I heard
he was
vegan. I was telling the guys, Phil, before you came on, that I watched the game the other night, and they looked like the Chicago Blackhawks that won the Stanley Cup.
Well, they're playing very well. What are they, 6-7 points out of a wild card?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, they look. I mean, that's a crazy, crazy division and conference, so...
And they're all the teams that have a chance are within the 5 or 6. It's not like they have to climb anybody. They just have
exactly.
to keep...
That's why I'm really... I don't know what they're going to do, like whether they're going to try to make moves or not. And Patrick Kane has just been absolutely spectacular.
Absolutely. He's been one, if not one of the best players in the game, the best player in the game.
Well, he's very quick, and he's very, you know who reminds me of him is Mitch Marner.
Well, Mitch Marner reminds me a lot of him. I think we...
That's what I just said.
Put the cart before the
horse. That's what I just said, bud. I said Mitch Marner reminds me of Kane.
Yeah. No, he does. I agree, Frank. And
they're very crafty,
right,
very perceptive, and they're you know Phil, you know this better than I do because you were a reactionary player too, or quick reflexes, but reflexes in the right way, and Mitch Marner and Kane and yourself and Bobby Orr, they were reactionary. You guys are reactionary players. You had great reflexes and great hockey sense.